Mario Fernandez and Gabriella Sabatini. Needless to say, the moment it stops raining on centre court, we will go back for live coverage of the final set of Novacek against Krajicek. Until that happens, we'll have a look at the Fernandez-Sabatini match, which, as you may know, proved to be one of the classic matches of the tournament. We'll pick it up at the beginning. Moreno, Spain, the chair umpire.
Anco, imminent.
These two have played 18 times before. Sabatini has won 11 of them. Fernandez, 7.
Quart de finale simple dame opposant. À la droite de la chaise. Meridio Fernandez, Estados Unidos. A la gauche de la chaise, Gabriela Sabatini, Argentina. Mademoiselle Sabatini ha gagné le tirage de sort et a sorti de recevoir.
Sabatini won the spin and has chosen to receive. Can't quite say that number one court is packed because there are still a number of seats empty at the lower level. That's below the green ring above those adverts. Built in the style of a bull ring, this number one court. It's packed all the way around the top decks, and that's a complete circle. There are seats, the lower deck, either side.
Juegue más, o servís Manuel Fernández.
So Mary Jo to start. Replacing the semi-final against Arantxa Sánchez-Vicario. Two errors from Mary Jo.
Oh. 15-30.
Both 4 points so far, and all four have been won or lost on unforced errors. Two break points for Gabriella Sabatini.
Mademoiselle Sabatini, premier jet.
Two unforced errors and a double fault. Not a particularly auspicious start. A number of people standing up on that walkway there, looking over to the television screen on centre court, where they can follow the match between Jim Courier and Goran Pripic. One love to Sabatini.
International de France.
Just to repeat once more, these are highlights of yesterday's match between Mary Jo Fernandez and Gabriella Sabatini. The rain has stopped on centre court, the court has been uncovered, and it looks as if we could get play within the next 10 minutes or so. We'll stay with these highlights, but the moment the players start to warm up on centre court, they're not out yet, but the moment they start to warm up on centre court, we'll be straight back.
Un peu de silence, s'il vous plaît.
Sabatini then with a break. One love.
Premier service.
Sabatini playing a drive volley, but not making any attempt to work, to play an outright winner. As a parasol. That's up at that walkway at the top of court number one.
Yeah.
We've played 9 points, and six of them have had a Fernandez unforced error, and one of the others was a double fault from her. Not a good start.
Mademoiselle Sabatini, 2 years ago.
Fernandez, love to. It's a nightmare start for Fernandez. That's how she can play. She hasn't had to do a great deal for that 3-love lead.
Mademoiselle Sabatini made 4 years ago, premier. All
come from the errors of from Fernandez's racket. Fernandez has been working with Harold Solomon on her game. Sabatini, perhaps a greater interest on the coaching front because she's been working only for 3 months with Dennis Ralston, having split from Carlos Kiermaier after the Australian Open. Sabatini then leading 3-love in the first set. Well, the rain is still coming down on centre court, so we'll pick up the match we were showing you highlights of earlier on. That is Gabriela Sabatini against Mary Jo Fernandez, women's quarterfinal from yesterday. We left it with Sabatini leading 3-love. She's now serving. Nothing going right for Mary Jo at the moment.
mezza.
She needs a few of those. Oh, she's put it out. That was a good drop shot. First ace for Sabatini. Well, Sabatini hits the line. Fernandez misses it by maybe a centimetre. It's a bad start for Mary Jo. So Mary Jo has 3 points to open her account. Ignore that last comment. It's true now, though.
Manuel Fernandez. Manuel Sabatini main 4-0-1, premier match.
Well, that's her account opened. Not normally that slow a starter, Mary Jo. And you can't really afford it against someone like Gabriela Sabatini. Born in the Dominican Republic, played for the United States Federation Cup team. This little poster.
Hopwith.
Large number of people looking out over the forecourt between centre and number one court at the large television screen, allowing them to keep track of the fourth set of the Korea Cricket match. So Sabatini with two breaks of serve, serving at 4-1. Murray Joe just starting to get into this match. It's a good drop shot. Gabby didn't get near it. From love 30 to 30 all. Point for 5-1. When she gets it to work, it's a powerful weapon, the Fernandez forehand. So a break point for Mary Jo to 2-1. take her back to just one breakdown. Not sure if she was intending an outright winner there. That was the stroke. But such heavy topspin as it just dropped over the net and shot away. Means the ball doesn't bounce quite as deep, but when it hits the ground, it really shoots, as opposed to the sliced shot, which also drops a bit shorter than it would without the spin, but then stays standing.
Manuel Sabatini.
Second point for 5-1.
Correction ball was good, for sure. From your service. Madocin Sabatini. Mademoiselle Sabatini main 5-1.
Well, I said that Mary Jo was beginning to find her rhythm, but she's still not stringing enough points together to make any impact on Sabatini. In many ways, this first set's up for her. Has to concentrate now on having enough of a rhythm to trouble Sabatini in the second. Sabatini is playing well, no doubt about that. She didn't need to in the first three, four games. The first three games, certainly, all the errors were off the Fernandez racket.
Ganza.
It's not only well run by Sabatini, but also well anticipated. She had to commit herself. She could see Mary Jo was going to go down the line.
Premier service.
Yeah.
15 40.
Set point for Sabatini.
Ponte Cajon. J'ai premier match, Manassel Sabatini, 6-2-1. Balle neuf, s'il vous plaît.
Well, fairly straightforward first set for Sabatini. Half an hour it's taken. And Fernandez must get into a better rhythm. If this had been a first round match and Sabatini had been up against someone ranked about 17th, 18th in the world, you'd have said, well, yes, okay. But this is a Grand Slam quarterfinal. Number 3 against number 5 seeds. Number 5 against number 7 in the world. Sabatini then taking the first set by 6-1. Sabatini then with new balls in the second set. Useful weapon, the forehand. Sabatini's got to keep the ball away from Fernandez's forehand. No sign that the Fernandez inconsistency has been cured at the start of the second set. 2 points for Sabatini to take the first game.
Marcel Sabatini, premier jet, deuxième match.
So Sabatini carries on the way she carried on in that first set. First game, second set. Well, we're going to come out of the Sabatini-Fernandez match because, as we promised, once the players get back on court, this is the match we're looking at. We were last with this match. Sabatini was leading 6-1, one love. She won the next two games, including a break of serve. So here's Mary Jo Fernandez serving love 3 in the second set.
Zero 0-30.
Well, Sabatini's stock in trade backhand. This one flatter than she has tended to hit it in the past. Less topspin, more power. Mary Jo Fernandez, 3 points against her to go love four down.
Sabatini.
That's become a more lethal weapon since Harold Solomon's been working with Mary Jo. The second set following exactly the same game pattern as the first. First four for Sabatini, and the fifth game for Fernandez. Umbrella still up on centre court, so we'll carry on with the highlights from yesterday's match between Mary Jo Fernandez and Gabriela Sabatini. It's Fernandez serving at 4-1 down in the second set. Thank you.
Romantica.
Thirty 15. Instinctive volley from Sabatini. That half volley pickup from Fernandez wasn't bad, but it could have been could have done with being a couple of meters deeper. Good length from both players. Well, Sabatini broke the serve three times in the first set, and this is a break point for a third service break in the second set. Point for 5-1 for Sabatini.
Mademoiselle Sabatini main 5-1.
53 minutes played, Sabatini 6-1, 5-1. And if you're expecting to be watching men's singles semi-final, quarter-finals. It's still raining on centre court. It's still raining in this part of Paris. So we're watching highlights of yesterday's match between Gabriela Sabatini and Mary Jo Fernandez. Fernandez serving for the mat. Beg your pardon, Sabatini serving for the match. 6-1, 5-1. Sabatini, 2 points away from a place in the semi-finals. Break point for Mary Jo. Barely an hour on the clock. Sabatini at match point.
at the moment.
Two double faults in succession. And a break of serve for Mary Jo Fernandes. 59 minutes on the clock. Could all have been over within the hour, but it wasn't. 5-2. Still raining on centre court. And I have to say that the sky doesn't look particularly good. I can't see it very well. Somebody who's just looked out says that there aren't that many breaks in the clouds. So it could be a while before we get the Edberg Medvedev men's quarterfinal started. In the absence of that, I hope you're enjoying our coverage of yesterday's women's quarterfinal between Gabriela Sabatini and Mary Jo Fernandes. Sabatini has just missed a match point at 6-1, 5-1. Fernandes serving at 2-5 in the second. Precision drop shot from Mary Jo Fernandes. And a love game. So for the second time, Gabriela Sabatini is serving for the match. Joe asking Javi Moreno whether that wasn't out. Certainly looked dubious. But a powerfully hit smash.
Thank you.
So Sabatini with match points 2 and 3. Goes down in the book as an unforced error.
S'il vous plaît.